Hi, my name is Murli. I'm an engineering professional. I work for a company called Indonesian. I'm in Bangalore for last 5 years. So this is my son, Ajay Gautam. Okay, so his ambition was to become a doctor right from his, when he was passing 8th standard. That time he thought of, choosing this medicine as his profession. Now Ajay has been placed in the top college at in Tamil Nadu.
So I am Ajay Gautam. So I finished 2020 NEET. I got 651 in NEET, and through the help of medical mentor, I was able to get Madras Medical College, Tamil Nadu, one of the top institutes in Tamil Nadu.
In the All India ranking. And in the state ranking, it was 141, and we had a community ranking of around 96. How we came across medical mentors, actually he was studying in Narayana School, Narayana PU College. So there was a seminar which was conducted by medical mentor, and we also participated. And we were quite impressed about the process they are following, how they can help us. And the lack of knowledge which can lead to even losing the seats, and what is the right kind of approaches, they've given us a little bit of brief about it, and there were follow-up calls, and then we had a session at their office, and they were elaborated very much in detail, and that has been very helpful for us. In fact, for us it was very challenging because we are a native of Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu state, and we had a lot of doubts in our mind that whether we will be able to eligible for a state quota at Karnataka or Tamil Nadu. So a lot of apprehensions were there, and despite all this, when we are so doubtful whether we will get a seat in the All India quota or in the state quota, so we may miss a chance of getting one of the premium institutions seat. So that way, medical mentor has been very much helpful right from the beginning of filing the application, filling the applications, providing the right details, the right alerts at the right time, and what kind of documents we need to keep. So all that's been completely given in detail. We enrolled there, and in fact during the COVID time, we were a little doubtful, how all these processes are going to take place. But however, a lot of Zoom sessions have been taken periodically, and we were completely updated. A lot of questions have been answered properly. And there were one-to-one sessions also has been conducted, how to choose, how to select and appropriately. So all those guidance has been given to us. That has been very helpful. So that was his score. In the All India quota, he got the college allocated as Coimbatore Medical College. So after taking the advice of medical mentor, we didn't go and join because we had all possibilities to get a better college. So hence we waited and applied in the Tamil Nadu State Counseling. We prepared all documents and we went for the counseling. In fact, the counseling process itself was very challenging at that time. So the Tamil Nadu government, I think during the counseling, they were checking all the documents thoroughly and in detail, because there were some cases which has happened that, some students have applied in multiple states and taking claim of the state quota. So when our round came, in fact the counseling got stalled for almost 1 hour only for us to verify thoroughly all the details about the our nativity, to prove our nativity. And they were checking the documents which are not even listed in the list of documents given by the Tamil Nadu State counseling. So it is right from their schools, which are, since we were traveling all across during my, his initial school days, like from the 6th standard. So they were asking documents like from the 6th standard, the bona fide certificates, okay, which all schools studied, which all states studied, and then the community certificate, the ration cards, so all those documents. And if you have not prepared and arranged these documents well in advance without the help of mentor, you know, we didn't have even an idea about what all documents we require. That way, medical mentor gave us, you know, complete detail about what has to be prepared, what documents have to be there. And the officials went to all the websites of the other states, checked thoroughly. And then they took them at least an hour of time during the counseling, and they got convinced after we shared our documents, and then they cleared our seat, and then we proceeded to choosing the college. So it took almost 1 hour. So in Tamil Nadu counseling, you know, without our ranking gets cleared, the next set of people have to wait. So it almost took 1 hour for the entire Tamil Nadu counseling session to wait for our turn to get cleared. So all these have been possible only with the guidance of medical mentor. That way we were very much thankful and grateful to medical mentor, highly appreciative to their efforts. And in fact, after their services, we also gave our feedback even while we were doing this one. A couple of my son's students who were in the same PU college also have joined and then took their mentorship. In fact, for some of my friends, you know, I have also recommended about the medical mentor to take their services, and from the beginning itself, so that they have enough time to prepare and then choose what to do, right? So that's it. I'm very much thankful to medical mentor.
With the state counseling, with the help of medical mentor, so I'm very thankful to them. So couldn't have done it without them. So big thank you to medical mentor.